Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to another Hinokami Chronicles video. It's your boy, Fuego Komodo, and I am bringing you y'all Chapter 8, Mugen Train. Story, Meeting the Flame Hashira. Before we get straight into it, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. And, alright, Mugen Train. Tanjiro and the others arrive at the station, where Inosuke gets riled up seeing a train for the first time. Unfortunately, there are more pressing matters to attend to, such as their mission aboard the Mugen Train. Alright. Let's begin this.
Such a being, the master and ruler of this land.
It's a steam train. Never seen one? This might be the guardian spirit of this land. I said it's a train. You've never seen one either? A vehicle for transportation? Huh? A train? So this is what the crow was talking about? The Mugen Train.
Chapter 8, Mugen Train.
Hopefully I can speak to Rengoku. So what are we gonna do, Tanjiro? Let's find Rengoku. Where? I'm not picking up his scent, so he's probably on the train already.
The hell? You guys really climbing in the belly of the beast?
I told you, it's a train.
Yeah. Okay, I mean. You'll never expect an attack from the inside. Let's do this.
Whatever. All right, let's go.
Huh, what is that smell? It smells like something's burning. Did something catch fire? Not quite, you see. Steam locomotives are fueled by burning coal. They need it to move.
Huh?
It burns coal while moving? Incredible. Thank you for the explanation. Oh, we're missing some Kimetsu points.
Okay.
Alright, let's talk to this guy. Oh no, what do I do now?
Excuse me!
What's the matter? I misplaced my ticket. Where the heck did I put it? A ticket? I guess you need one to ride this train.
Huh?
It looks like it's in your shirt pocket. Huh? Oh, so that's where it went. Haha, I can't believe I had it on me the whole time.
Many thanks.
Hey, thanks. You saved me. I'm just glad it was found.
So this is what a train is like. Are there foot pedals somewhere? That would take a lot of people, though.
Do I take this train?
Oh, okay.
Huh?
There are so many people here. Are they all going to ride the train? I used to give Hanako and Shigeru rides on the charcoal cart, but this thing can definitely carry a lot more people. Wow, look like there's infinite number of carts. Just how many of them are there?
Listen up!
This train's got 8 cars, actually.
Huh?
8? That's amazing. No wonder it's so long. Thank you for telling me.
I've never fought a monster this big before. Come on, guys! Let's go on a rampage inside its belly!
No thanks. We'd be arrested before we even began.
True. Alright, this way.
Hey!
Railway bento! Get your railway bento here!
What's a railway bento? Smells delicious.
It does, doesn't it? Their meals sold in bento boxes at railway stations, hence, railway bento. You have to try eating one of these on the train. It's not as hard as it seems. Huh. I didn't even know Railway Bento existed. Thank you for the suggestion.
Oh!
But I'm sorry, I can't right now since I need to focus on my job. So maybe another time. Alright, here we go.
Okay!
Chapter 8? Okay, let's go. Zenitsu said that this train is a vehicle that transports people, but can something this big actually move? Yes, most likely. Alright.
Oh.
It's about time to board the train. We can't let it leave without us. We're ready. Let's board!
Okay!
Alright, let's go inside and meet up with Rengoku. Kimetsu no Yaiba, Demon Slayer, The Hinokami Chronicles. If you are enjoying the video so far, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. And, yeah, I cannot wait to finish the Demon Slayer video game! Let's go!
This thing's fast!
This Rengoku guy, he's a Hashira, right? You sure you recognize him?
Yeah, along with his fiery hair, I remember his scent, too. I think we're getting pretty close, so...
Tasty! 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 Tasty!
That's the Flame Hashira?
Yep.
Uh-huh.
Tasty! Tasty!
Excuse me, sir. Rengoku?
Tasty!
yeah, we heard you.
One of my favorite characters. One of my favorite besides Tanjiro. Love it.
Ah, I see. But I don't know a thing. I've never even heard of Hinokami Kagura. Adapting your father's stance to battle is commendable. That's all I have to say about it.
Hang on. Are you sure you can't think of...
You should become my Tsukuko, my successor. I'll take you under my wing.
Not so fast. And what are you even looking at?
Flame breathing has a long history. Across the ages, flame and water swordsmen have been among the Hashira. Flame, water, wind, stone, and thunder. The breathing fundamentals. All other techniques branched off from those five. For example, mist is a branch of wind. Nizuguchi!
Huh?
What color is your sword?
The name's Kamado, and my sword is black.
Is it now? How unfortunate.
Why do you say that?
I've yet to see one with a black sword become a Hashira. Also, I hear they have no idea what style to master. But there's no need to worry. I can train you.
What a considerate guy. After all that, I didn't learn a single thing about Hinokami Kagura. And he really drove home how unusual my black sword is. Haganeska and Uro Kodaki weren't expecting it either.
Don't let it get to you. There hasn't been such a Hashira yet. But who knows? You could be the first. Same with Hinokami Kagura. We simply haven't seen it yet. If you sit here stewing on it, you won't be able to concentrate on your mission. Who knows when a demon might appear? Better to stay focused.
Wait, there are demons on this train?
Indeed.
Seriously? No! I thought the train was taking us to the demons, not trapping us in here with them! I can't do this! I'm out!
Over 40 people have gone missing from this train in a short period of time. We sent in several swordsmen, but they all vanished. That's why I'm here!
What?! Yeah, okay, sure. I'm out! Get me off this train! Oh, I'm getting off! I need to get off! I don't want to die here!
May I see your tickets, please?
What's this about?
The conductor needs to check that your ticket is valid.
Yeah, right.
What is that? I'm picking up a horrible scent.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you very much.
Conductor, Get yourself to safety. I'm afraid this is an emergency, so please overlook the sword. What a giant! Did you use a blood demon art? It was difficult to detect you. Know this. If you bare your fangs at the innocent, we'll see your bone turn to ash with my bright red flame blade! Flame breathing. First wolf. Unknowing fire!
You're so cool!
Woo-hoo!
It's incredible swordplay! Please make me your apprentice!
Me too!
Very well then! I'll make you a fine swordsman!
Yes!
Me too! Me too!
Me too!
Me too!
Me too! Me too!
I'll take you all in!
You're
awesome!
Big bro.
Yes!
Big bro!
Big bro!
To die while in the rapture of a dream, a blessing indeed. It doesn't matter how powerful a demon hunter you are. The spark that drives these beings comes from the heart, the human spirit. All you have to do is stamp out their spiritual core. You can kill them just like that, then they just crumble away. Even they are still human after all. Like delicate glasswork, they're so pitifully fragile and weak. Now, your time has come, my pawns. Go and shatter the Demon Slayer's hearts for me.
Okay, alright, hang on. Ain't no way, bro. Is that a guy or a girl? I'm sorry. This zesty-looking demon, nah, bro. I can't, nope. Absolutely not. He gay, bro. I swear, he on something, bro.
Why am I here? That's right. I remember now. I have to report to my father about becoming a Hashira.
So what if you become a Hashira? Worthless. It means nothing. You'll still never amount to anything. Neither you... nor I.
Brother? Did your news make Father happy? Do you think that when I become a Hashira someday, he might acknowledge me?
Father wasn't always like this. In fact, he was once a Hashira himself. He was full of passion. And then one day, he quit being a swordsman. Just like that. The man who raised us both with such enthusiasm. Why? There's no use in dwelling on this now. Senjuro has been through even worse. Our mother died when he was too young to even remember her. And the anguish bothers him. To be honest, he wasn't happy. He said it meant nothing. Even so, my passion cannot be extinguished. The flame in my heart will never die out. I'll never lose faith. Listen, Senjuro. Keep this firmly in mind. You have an older brother. A brother who believes in you. Whatever path you take, you're going to become a fine man. Just keep that burning passion inside your heart. Let's show the world what we've got. We've got to keep on living. No matter how lonely it gets.
Hmm? Oh, it's one of the kids. Oh, God.
I found it. Even though I can see further, I can't move beyond this. Everyone has a subconscious realm outside their dreams. In that realm, there is a spiritual core. If that core is destroyed, the dreamer becomes an empty shell. I need to hurry and destroy his spiritual core so I can have a happy dream too.
Whoa. Flaming hot, if you know what I mean.
This is his subconscious realm. It's burning hot.
Yeah. Kind of like me, you know. Don't lie.
Here it is, the spiritual core. I've never seen a red one before. But spiritual cores are fragile. They can be shattered like delicate glasswork. I can't breathe. I thought people couldn't move while under the spell.
You don't mess with her in Goku, bro.
Is his survival instinct just that strong?
Oh, heck yeah. Yeah. Bro, that is crazy. You don't mess with Rengoku, bro. You don't mess with Rengoku. Hashira or not, you don't mess with him. Alright, I'm assuming we're going in Tanjiro right now. Let's see what his little dream is about. It's probably based off of the anime, you know? Because this game is like... Yep, I knew it.
Oh, welcome back, Tanjiro!
I'm so sorry!
Today, Tanjiro. Don't push yourself too hard. Please, take the day off and rest.
You're overreacting. I'm fine.
Are you sure?
Yeah. I think I just had a really bad dream.
Come on, Tanjiro, let's play!
Where's Nezuko?
She went up the mountain to go pick vegetables.
Huh? In broad daylight?
Is that bad?
Well, I guess not.
You're so weird.
Tanjiro, could you help me out? Go get the bath ready while I prepare for our next meal.
Sure, I'll get right on it.
I'm coming too!
Huh? If you're going, I'm going! I gotta make sure you don't make a mess of it.
Oh, come on!
Now then. Huh? It's gone.
The box!
What was that? I must be tired.
What's wrong, Tanjiro?
Oh, it's nothing. Let's go grab some water from the river.
Okay!
Tanjiro!
Shh. Actually, hang on. We'll go ahead and get this stuff. Blah, 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 blah. Okay, okay. We're not even gonna read it. Sorry. You know, whatever. Blah, 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 blah. We gotta go get some water, you know? We gotta get some water for the nice hot bath because, you know, it's really freaking cold out here if it's snowing. Blah, blah, blah. All right. Over here. Blah, blah, blah. All right. We'll read the last one. Memories. All right, bet. Here we go. Father used to perform his Kagura by torchlight. I remember him telling me that the key to endurance was using the proper breathing technique. Hinokami Kagura.
Tanjiro, that's the wrong way.
Hanako, you literally interrupted me. I was trying to say Hinokami Kagura. Golly.
Come on, let's go get some water.
I'm going, relax. Shut up.
Okay.
This is fun.
Okay, whatever. This is just creepy. You got, like, the little bit of the white sticking out, like...
Tanjiro!
This is a dream, bro. It's a dream. Come on.
Okay.
Hurry up, Tanjiro. What's taking you so long?
I'm literally carrying... Oh my god, these kids are pissing me off. How'd you live with these, like, creatures, bro? Like, these creatures, like, are stressful.
Okay.
Tanjiro!
Quit saying Tanjiro!
If you don't hurry up, the sun's gonna set!
No dip, Sherlock. Shut up! Jeez Louise.
Okay.
Had a long day, now shush.
Here we are.
All right, let's get that water.
I'll go get the water.
Okay.
Wake up!
The reflection of the water!
Huh?
Uniform.
That's right. I'm on the train.
Hey, are you okay, Tanjiro?
Sorry. I have to go. I need to go back. I'm sorry.
Tanjiro!
Yeah, I gotta leave you. I'm sorry. I gotta leave y'all behind. Not only that y'all are annoying, y'all are dead. Come on. Like, let's be honest.
If the demon who's showing me this dream is nearby, I have to hurry and defeat them.
Tanjiro, where are you going? I picked lots of vegetables from the mountain.
Oh, Tanjiro. What are you doing here? Weren't you getting water?
What's the matter, dear? And why are you dressed like that?
I wish I could stay here forever. I want to turn around, go back, like how it should have been, from the very beginning. If things hadn't gone wrong, you'd all be alive. Nezuko would be standing in the sunlight, under the clear blue sky. That's how it was. How it should be. But it's too late now. I can never go back.
Tanjiro! Please don't leave us behind! Tanjiro!
Emotional as hell. Holy crap.
Tanjiro!
I'm so sorry. We can't be together anymore. I promise. I'll always be thinking of you. I'll be thinking of you all.
Tanjiro!
There are so many things I have to thank you for, and things to apologize for.
Tanjiro!
never forget you. No matter what, you will always be in my heart. So please, forgive me. I beg you. How is it this beautiful? It's like it stretches on forever. It feels so warm. I don't see the demon, but I can smell them, just barely. What's happening now? It's like there's a film over everything. Faint demonic scent is all around. I can't pinpoint its location. Where is it? Where? It has to be somewhere!
Tanjiro, take up your sword. What you must cut is within your reach.
What I must cut is within my reach. So to wake up, does that mean? I think I understand. But what if I'm wrong? If what happens here has an effect out there, it'll be over. Don't hesitate. Do it. You have to. My death. I'll put an end to this dream. In other words, what I have to slash is my very own neck!
Dang, he just committed suicide. Golly.
Were punched. A demon must be behind it. What a faint scent for such a powerful blood demon art. Rengoku! Zenitsu! Inosuke! They're tied to the others with rope. Who are these people?